partners of sleep talkers or sleepwalkers, what gems have you to share? My wife will tell me the next day when I do this. Her favorite story to tell is that she woke up in the middle of the night to find me slowly walking out of our bedroom. Wife, are you okay? What are you doing? Me, there's somebody downstairs in the kitchen, unrolling the tinfoil. Wife, oh, okay. What's your plan? Me, I'm going to stop them. Wife, shall we get a bit more sleep then both go down together? Me, okay. And I went back to bed. Subsequent investigations found a small plastic bag on the floor, near my head, being rustled by the movement of the curtain, the window being open. My boyfriend woke me up the other day by gently putting his fingers in my mouth, and I kept moving my head out of the way until eventually I was like, "Can you stop that?" He then sounded genuinely upset, and asked why I woke him up as he was having a really nice dream about feeding a deer. Brilliant. Not my current partner, but my ex-boyfriend sometimes talks in his sleep, and the funniest story was this one time I was still up reading a book and I hadn't noticed that he was already asleep next to me. Suddenly he bursts out, "Will you just give me the fucking yogurt already, Shannon?" in a flawless British accent and scares the shit out of me. We are both German and none of our first languages include English. We didn't know a Shannon. He's lactose intolerant. He farted very loudly and proceeded to say, "You got the wrong guy." My girl woke up one night and said, "Did you find your rocks?" And I asked her what she was talking about, and she said, "I don't know, I'm just trying to make conversation," and promptly went back to sleep. She has no recollection of this. Sigh, my boyfriend either recites postcodes, delivery driver, or calls the dog in his sleep. So either he is mad no one is responding to his postcode nonsense, or I get a flying 30-kilogram dog to my body. My aunt likes to tell the story about her and my cousin sharing a hotel room one time. My aunt woke up having to pee and found my cousin sitting up in bed with her arms folded across her abdomen, kind of rocking back and forth and giggling quietly. When my aunt asked her what she was doing, my cousin said, "I'm holding a baby, and it has an adult smile." I found this story deeply unsettling. Once my ex said horse. That's all. Just horse. But with a sense of urgency. The same ex told me I once sat straight up in bed and mumbled, "Jesus, grandma, you scared the shit out of me." I had been dreaming that I was in bed at night and my grandma, still alive at the time, wandered into the room and stood at the end of the bed with a blank stare. Fantastic sleep songs with lyrics, which are utterly bizarre. My two absolute favorites have been 1. Oh whoa whoa, it's a corner cat. 2. Obey my rules, and you'll always be a country cowboy, repeated about 5 times and finished with a yee-yah. So this one time, while my S/O was sleeping, she randomly reaches over and starts to pet my leg softly. When I ask her what she's doing, she looks at me like I'm stupid and says, "What does it look like?" "I'm petting this fluffy baby penguin." Then pauses for a second, pats my leg again, and blurts, "Ah, wait, this isn't a penguin." I have never laughed so hard over someone talking in their sleep. Edit. Thanks for the awards, kind strangers. My wife started screaming one night that she was lost in the local grocery store, and that no matter where she went she couldn't find her way out. I asked her how she tried checking out at the cash registers. She then looked at me and said in her most sincere voice, "That's why you are the smartest person I know." And she rolled over and fell back asleep. One night, my boyfriend woke me up in the middle of the night, tapping me on my shoulder. He put his finger on his mouth, whispered "shush" to me, then pointed at the door, and told me, "I can hear something, don't move." Predictably, I nearly shit my pants. All the worst possible scenarios crossed my mind, and the moment of silence after he shushed me felt like hours. Then, he started waving his hands, and talking about Tetris, the twirlies, IDK, and making sure we don't align. And that's how I learned my boyfriend talks in his sleep. Heck yes. Please take a seat. My wife was an avid sleep talker for a long time, and her midnight announcements range from simple single words to elaborate speeches. The ones that really stand out to me are waking up in the middle of the night to her suddenly sitting violently up in bed, throwing back the covers, and screaming, "Tarantula." That will make you very awake, very quickly. Whispering my name repeatedly, which woke me up, so she could share in a hushed, cautious voice, "There is an alligator in here." When I expressed my concern, playing along, she told me, still whispering, that, "It's okay. It has been here before." But my all-time favorite was when, from her perspective as she later explained, she was dreaming that I was playfully sneaking up on her, and she saw me, and was calling me on it. From my perspective, my wife sat up in the middle of the night, starting into the darkest corner of the room, and said repeatedly in a soft sing-song voice, "I see yao." My flipping blood froze. TLDR, my wife is terrifying. Edit 1, thanks for the awards. I'm glad this has managed to make some people laugh slash cry at work. Years ago, my wife was mumbling in her sleep, and seemed a bit upset. I wanted to comfort her, without waking her up too much, so I said, "Honey, you're fine. Do you know where you are?" She slugged me in the arm, and said, "I'm in place, where punch buggies are seen first." She then rolled over, and muttered to herself, "Chugga chugga chugga buggy," and went back to sleep. She didn't remember a thing the next morning. My grandfather was a hard sleep talker. My grandmother has a funny story. One day my grandfather, while sleeping, was saying, "Do I punch this asshole?" My grandmother replied, "Yeah, punch him." Then my grandfather in his sleep punched her. My girlfriend once yelled in her sleep, "No no no, you spunky lesbian. I'm a dude." Still tease her about it. Ex rumored talked in his sleep. Once, he cried out, "No Gandalf. I'm the sleep talker here." Got this from my wife the next morning. Me, asterisk sits bolt upright, they are coming. Everything's ready. Wife, asterisk sleepily asterisk ha. Me, they are coming. Everything's ready. Wife, they are coming. Me, mmmhmm. Wife, but everything's ready. Me, yes. Wife, sounds like we're okay then. Me, comically flops back down and instantly goes back to sleep. Edit, formatting. My mom sleepwalks sometimes. When she was in the middle of her residency, she came into my room in the middle of the night and sharply asked, "Did you give patient her dose of medication, like I asked you to 15 minutes ago?" I groggily replied, "Who? Wah?" She just huffed and said, "Well, I guess that answers my question," before turning around and leaving. Without closing the door, of course. She didn't remember a thing about it the next morning. My wife was mumbling a lot and suddenly shouted, "Donkey kick, asterisk asterisk," as she kicked me in my shin, so that was fun. Napping with the boyfriend, a loud noise wakes me, but he's still out. Me, what was that? Him, either a tree or a magic eraser. I've been told that, as a child, my father would regularly sleepwalk into his dad's bedroom, and urinate in his work shoes. He got up, went into the kitchen, and ate one bite of a mini pecan pie, no fork, just a straight bite, then apparently remembered he hates pecan pie, and left it stacked neatly on the little box. Another time he sat up, and stared straight ahead at the wall, didn't respond to me asking what was wrong. He stood up, walked into the wall, then stood there, like he was contemplating the barrier. He just backed up exactly as he came, sat down and swung back into bed like nothing happened. That was creepy. I have had funnier experiences than this one, but cannot remember exactly what was said, most recently, though. My boyfriend scoots over to me to big spoon slash little spoon, and I snuggle in, thinking that's all it was. Then he gets real close to my ear and whispers, "Just so you know, there's something in the closet." like a cartoon turtle. I did my best not to bust out laughing and just said, "Okay, honey." When he woke up, he had no memory of it whatsoever, of course. My dad just screams "Yee" a lot. When I was a child about 5 years old, I was sleeping in my parents' bed for some reason, probably a storm. Mom was awake, dad and I were asleep. Suddenly my father and I have this cross-sleep conversation, while my mom lays between us, quietly freaked out. "Dad, you better not take my toys," I mutter angrily. "Okay, I won't," my father responds. "Don't even touch them." "Okay." Not particularly scintillating conversation, but notable for the fact that we're both asleep and still responding to each other. It was like making Alexa and Siri talk to each other, lol. My boyfriend had his tonsils removed a while back, so he was on some pain-reducing drugs that kept him sedated and, in his words, made him a fucking dumbass. He had a conversation in his sleep with me about how I shouldn't trust leprechauns because they conned him out of gold coins by giving him foil-wrapped chocolate coins instead. Also, he said not to trust Irish people because they were honorary leprechauns. Not my partner, but my younger brother and I used to share a room and used bunk beds. One night I heard him mumble, "I don't create the weather, I just predict it." My brother did that in the middle of the night. He would get up, go into the living room, say some nonsense shit to our parents, and go back to bed. It was actually pretty creepy the first times, because he was like, "They are in the walls. They are."